Hi friends! Thank you so much for joining us again for another Toddler Tuesday. So today we get to read a book. So first, before I tell you what it is, I'm going to give you a clue of what it's about. So it's the month of December, we're celebrating Christmas, and we might have decorations in our house. So it's about something you have in your house. So let's think. You might have some lights. What else? Some ribbon. You might have some ornaments. Oh, you might also have what is that? A Christmas tree. Yes, you might have your Christmas tree up already. So today our story is about a Christmas tree. It's called Jesus, Me, and My Christmas Tree. So now friends, before we get started, go ahead and find a comfy place to sit, whether it's on your couch or a chair, get a cozy blanket and pillow, and we're gonna go ahead and read it, okay? So again, it's called Jesus, Me, and My Christmas Tree. Look at my beautiful Christmas tree with dazzling lights that twinkle at me. I hung all the ornaments up and down and twisted the garland round and round. My tree tells a story of long, long ago, from the star on the top and to the presence below, when God in His mercy and wonderful love sent His Son Jesus from heaven above. My tree has angels with robes of white, for angels appeared on Christmas night to tell the shepherds of Jesus' birth, glory to God and peace on earth. This is the manger Christ used as a bed, for He was born in a stable shed. When shepherds hurried to see where He lay, when He found baby Jesus asleep on the hay. The star on my tree, like the star in the sky, points us to Jesus, our Lord from on high. As wise men traveled with gifts from afar, they found baby Jesus under a star. These are the bells that ring loud and clear to spread good news so all can hear that Jesus was born our Savior and King. He is the reason we worship and sing. The lights on my tree that shine in the night help me to see by making things bright. Just like Jesus who shows us the way to love one another, to trust and obey. The pretty presents are fun to share, to show friends and family how much we care. They help us remember the blessings God sends, as day after day, His love never ends. My Christmas tree story is simple but true, for all those who seek Him will find Jesus too. So as you gather round your tree, remember Christ came for you and for me. And so friends, I hope that when you look at your Christmas tree, that you can remember that God sent His Son Jesus for us. That you, as you look at the lights and the stars, that you remember that He sent His Son for us. So. Thank you so much for joining us today on another Toddler Tuesday. I hope you can join us next week as we get to do a craft. So parents, if you want to find out what supplies you're going to need, head over to the loop that comes out on Friday to see what those supplies are. So friends, thank you so much for joining. We hope you have a great week. Bye!